And just another morning from Derby Zagreb. I'm O'Clincy. Getting better and better. Beautiful. No more on the grass, straight in the air. Nemamo više na travu, odmah u zrak. Zna se priča. That's it! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go, guys! Outside! Come on! Yep! Another morning exercise from Derby Zagreb. Hi, more guys! You are so clever now! Hi there! Come on! And the birds are all outside. Let's see if we can find them in the air. Lots of flocks. As I said, still a little bit green, but they're doing very, very nicely. No more birds are staying around the loft so much. They're all getting in the air. They all get to know the story, because we're gonna race soon. The first training is planned for approximately 10th of the 7th. So we'll start the first training at about 5 kilometers, and then we'll work it up as we normally do. And I'm sure the birds will be ready. We've still got 2-3 weeks to get them going, and I really wanted to be definitely super ready for the first training, and then psychically and physically. So then we'll keep going. Half the birds, actually less than half, other half is coming out in afternoons just to get them going separately, because they are different ages, and to get them flying properly as they should, so they don't make any accidents in the air. Wow, look at these ones. Yes, this is Derby Zagreb. Zagreb, yes, flying like the champs. Wonderful. Thank you. Zvezde bi Zagreb, finish with the morning exercise. Ovo je derbi Zagreb, završili smo sa jutarnjim razgibavanjem. Ptice se zovu unutra, svakim danom sve bolje I bolje. Idemo, come on. Prvi trening očekujemo negdje oko 10.7. I onda ćemo ići prema programu od 5, 10, 20 I tako kilometara nadalje. Uigravamo ptice svakim danom. Tako da evo, zadovoljni smo sa progresom I sa svime što ptice nam rade I veselimo se uskoro takmičenju. This is the derby Zagreb, another morning exercise finished and we wish you a lovely day and we'll see you very soon again. Bye bye.